Israel's Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu has been questioned for 3 hours by police investigating allegations of corruption. He met the officers at his official residence. He's denied any wrongdoing. There have been claims he may have illegally accepted gifts from businessmen.